I'm starting to think that World War III is not going to be a war of nations against nations. It will be, and in fact, it is the war of our own technology against us.